Good show, Commander. Bloody well done. Those assault destroyers you just reclaimed are going to be very useful in taking down those island fortresses.
Sir, Premier Chudenko is on the line.
Put him through, Lieutenant, gentlemen.
Field Marshal Bingham, I wanted to personally thank you for all your efforts in making this partnership successful.
Well, that's appreciated, but you should thank our commander here. He's the one who led the assault on Gibraltar.
It is indeed a pleasure, Commander. I hope you were satisfied with Natasha's contribution on the battlefield. She's one of our finest.
Yes, well, we're going to need Natasha and every other resource at your command if we're going to take down that floating fortress in the North Atlantic.
I concur. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you. This menace has put a chokehold on all naval movement in the North Sea. But with our assault destroyers and the help of the Soviets, we might just have a chance. Godspeed, Commander.
I love the Soviet premier. He's the best actor in this thing. He's so damn good. He's perfect. Hello, everybody. I'm Redev. Welcome back to more Red Alert 3. On the last episode, the Empire of the Rising Sun showed up, and George Takei's like, dude, I hate everyone. And we're like, no. So we teamed up with the Soviets, and now we have to destroy their unfathomable fortresses, the floating fortresses. Well, bring it. So this means, yet again, we are teaming up with the Soviets. Don't hold it against me. This is just what the game's telling me to do. This is episode 5. I don't know if I said that. Here we go. I like doing these intros. I hope you guys like hearing them too. Here we go. Ba-doop. Now we'll listen to what she has to say.
I've never seen anything like this fortress.
No, we won't. Fuck that.
New objective received.
Oh god, we have to protect something. I'm not good at that!
This sunken battleship contains Let's details on the Imperial floating fortress nearby. Let's protect our recovery vessel while we extract the data. Keep the Japanese off our rescue boat.
The Japanese? That's our racist! At least we have a battalion of... dolphins? Whee! Okay, so dolphins can take down a Naginata, so why not?
Enemy units detected. Enemy air targeting the recovery ship.
Recovery ship, are they? I don't think so. The recovery ship's right there. So, I don't remember this part of the mission, but whatever. Why is the... What is a... Like, a group of dolphins called? Like, what are we gonna go with these? A dingo of dolphins? That doesn't work. A Charmander of dolphins? That doesn't work either. I'm just saying random things. Protect the silver ship for only 35 more seconds? This seems really strange. We're just gonna let the Soviets deal with it while I think of a name. A school is for fish. Dolphin aren't fish, they're mammals. What the hell? I still think it's funny we get dolphins. There's a Naginata there.
What we gotta do?
We can actually disable it. There we go. Ready for your mark.
The unit is under attack.
They still up there?
That is what you call microwing. We had ships. Look, he's disabled. He can't fire now. This is why hydrofalls are the best damn thing in the game.
Objective complete.
Best anti-air, and then they can just disable
recovered.
Things.
Commence analysis.
And then the mission ended, and we didn't have to do any more hard work. No.
The Empire's enormous floating fortress is nearby, but their long-range artillery prevents us from approaching. Spotter ships patrol the waters all around. You must find those ships and take them out.
New objective received.
Alright, so yet again, there's more subtlety. I actually enjoy it. You know what? I enjoy it. I make fun of it, but...
Commander, the spies can take down the power to the guns, allowing Natasha to get close enough to destroy them. New bonus objective received.
Surely she can shoot that from outside.
Radar ships in the vicinity allow the floating fortress to attack long-range targets. Destroy every radar ship you find.
I have radar boat in sight. Is cowering behind gun emplacement like child.
Alright, she should go for this. There we go. Okay, I can't actually... I can't actually control her at this point. She just does it herself. But no, I like this, because it does provide a little bit of variety.
Before I can get in range. First like, power plant eliminated.
God, do they ever shut up? My god. It is, No, it, like, genuinely does provide some variety. They need to make sure that they're cloaked here. Alright, they are. Like if they have scouts, then our spies are pretty much stuck in the mud, but apparently, luckily not. But no, there are some other campaigns, like, of other RTSs that really don't know the value of bringing in variety. Like, I don't know if you've ever played any of the Age of Empires campaigns, but they're not good at all. They're pretty much the same. Suffice to say, I actually think the Warcraft campaigns, they try and do things a little different. They try and mix it up, but I really don't think they're that fun. The stories are good. I played them for the stories, but I actually think the level design is actually quite bad. Thankfully, they sort of redeem themselves every time by making StarCraft super fun.
Cheers. Remember, I'm unarmed.
Is he cloaked? He hasn't... Are you... Okay, good. I always worry about that, because if we lose a spy, we're pretty much dead. So anyway, yeah, we're back in another episode of Red Alert 3. Hope you guys enjoy!
Quickly now, before I'm spotted.
I thought it was glitched because the laser didn't go out. I was like, no, don't do this to me now.
Send Natasha to destroy it.
Well, you don't need me anymore, Natasha. She's just picking everyone off. She's awesome. The actress that plays Natasha in this, I'm pretty sure she's that pro wrestler chick that was actually, she was actually, I think she was in Fast and the Furious 6. I think the one with the guy who played Bard the Bowman, whichever one that was. I think that was the sixth one. They make so many of them. But yeah, she was in that one. She wraps her legs around some dude's neck and like suplexes him. It's actually kind of cool. Engineers on that damn landing graph. I always love that.
Second radar ship is under heavy guard. We need to be careful.
I didn't actually get to show it off in the last episode. Destroyed.
Our MCVs can get close enough to deploy.
Those are wave force artillery.
Engineers can hack the power plants to take down the guns, but don't destroy them or the Japanese will investigate. New objective received.
You got a target?
I think this is you where I fail. They have wave force artillery, we have engineers, which means...
That's new bonus that. Objective received.
Is that it? Just that
a
one?
Unit is under attack.
Move it out. ASAP.
Let the engineer know when it's safe to enter a power plant.
I think it's safe. Go
clear
for it, buddy.
The Soviet engineers so they can hack the power plants.
But yeah, I didn't get to show it off last episode, but the Soviet engineers get a dinghy, which is quite adorable. Let's that always gets me. Just they have a dinghy. They're multi-purpose, multi-terrain, and in the Allies get jet skis, which is just funny. Okay, so the right. So they won't notice us capturing power plants for some reason. That will turn off the wave force artillery. These things have just ridiculous range.
No sweat. I'm on it. Later,
I don't like how they're able to get a shot off on me before I'm like, I don't get why they have better range than me. That's really strange. We should try and kill as many as we can before picking up that med crit.
Don't you dare let me die out here.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
I'm on it. No sweat. ASAP.
Okay, now let's go for it.
Sure thing. Making way. Copy that. Is that it? Just that one?
We just kill these two?
Is under attack.
Don't blink.
Who's under attack? They're fine, alright. Oh, there's money there. We need that. They thought they could hide money crate for me. Bitch, I play as the dwarves in Lord of the Rings. I know what I'm doing.
Copy that.
There we go. Free resources. I'm assuming we'll need this later. Okay, I was scared for a second with these wave force artillery guns. These are like long range super advanced defense turrets.
Move it out.
And they wreck armor, and they're gonna wreck infantry just as well. So if they cap that...
More guns are offline.
Nope, those aren't offline yet. These ones are, though, so we'll go back this way. We only have one engineer left? There's only one power plant left. Okay, good.
Copy that.
You could so easily fuck this up. Not even Tanya's good enough to dodge artillery pieces.
On my way.
Yeah, might as well tell him to go for it.
The Union takes what it wants.
The Union takes what it wants.
I bet he can use a break.
Kill him.
Making way. I'm on it.
We carry dual SMGs, yet in every cutscene I have an M4, because what is guns?
Sure thing.
If we just waste our special ability, yep, we should just gain health. There we go.
Copy that. On my way.
The way to the radar boat is clear. Send Tanya in to do what she does best.
He tried so hard to make that seem natural. Alright, there's Naginatas there. I'm terrified of these things. I love those boats. I'm scared of any Japanese artillery in this game. Navy, rather.
Move it out. All mine.
But it seems they're not going to notice, thankfully. Did we do subtlety? Are we good? Can we play? Don't answer that.
Gone belly up. Send in the MCVs.
Okay, now we actually have to take down the whole thing. Shogun battleships, no!
There it is! The floating fortress! That's the largest military craft I've ever seen. Be careful as you approach it, sir. It's still quite dangerous.
God, she is terrible, isn't she? So this thing is essentially the Death Star of the sea, I'm guessing?
Allied intel has analyzed the schematics and found that the fortress has two separate cores providing its power. Capture both the cores, and you can use them to help destroy the fortress.
We can use it to destroy the fortress or disable the fortress. Okay, so in the last episode I actually said how I enjoyed...
I've been ordered to offer you support for this assault. These are truly desperate times.
Really?
Perhaps together we can defeat the rising sun.
She was the best. She was the best that you could find. I refuse to... You know what? Fine. I'm just beyond the point of caring. We're going to get surgical strike. We're just going to let them know where we are. So, in the last episode I said how I liked seeing my base is built in the water because... Oh, the allies get floats? It's the Soviets that get rigs. Damn it, they get all the cool stuff. Alright, I'm a little terrified. I never have much faith in... We'll build a defense tower, why not? I never have much faith in allied naval units, because we're going to have to rely on assault destroyers, and I really don't think they're that good at all. But fuck it. Actually, I guess we could use Vindicators, and we could just launch continuous bombing runs. We have to capture these things, do we? What's our objectives? Where do we go to our objectives? Capture both fortress power cores. Okay, so we're going to have to send... If we're going to have to send engineers, we're going to actually have to get a base on land, because you can't make a barracks on the water.
Upgrade complete. New construction options.
New construction options. Yeah, it's important to defend your ore refineries. In fact, a good tactic as the Soviets is to send terror drones to actually destroy the prospect, as they're really annoying to defend against. So if you do ever play this game on multiplayer, it is wise to build, like, walls either side of it.
Construction complete.
But that's about it. Okay. Riptides can land our troops on
enemy
land.
Units detected.
Dolphins are attacking. Hydrofoils do stuff. Assault destroyers are 1,800. I think we'll build a couple of these, and then a couple of these, and then we'll try and get another naval yard out.
Building.
Is there a reason for us to build? There is a locked unit here. Technology locked. I'm pretty sure later on in this mission they'll let us get the advanced unit. Oh, that would be nice. Building. Especially when we're attacking this thing. What does Ziana have? Twin blades, yep, that's what I would go.
I don't think your guns are big enough for this fight. You'd better turn around while you still can.
Construction complete.
Okay, we're gonna have to attack the island on the right soon. Actually, this is where riptides and assault destroyers would really come in handy, because they can go on land, can't they?
Enemy units detected. Construction
enemy
complete.
Units detected. Now I'm scared. We'll just tell you to hold position. Don't waste your units. Holy shit, soon. And a shogun!
Ready for your man.
Our ally is under attack.
Ah, yes.
Dolphins, just go straight through. There you go. You got to always disable the freaking Shogun battleships. This thing will level your base in seconds. Thankfully, thanks to the hydrofoils, he's not going to get too far, is he?
Building.
All right, riptides. Okay, so I'm sort of winging this. I'm not really confident of anything. We're going to try and make riptides. Was this the same island? It is the same island, so we should already have these things. I don't understand. I don't know if these Waveforce artillery guns are active. They're probably not. Oh, but there is something there. Okay.
Alright, who's my first
enemy
pickup?
Units detected.
When you attack in this game, just assume that the AI has every reasonable countermeasure to your army. So you want to build a little bit of everything. That's why we have hydrofoils. That's why we've got assault destroyers and everything. Just don't assume that they're not going to have aerial units or anything.
Assault destroyer, proud to serve.
I'd love to tell my AI to just scout an area so we could see, but you can't really do that. Instead, they'd probably just end up sending all their army to one place. But yeah, we need to take out the net. Those are these things' special ability is that they just crash into you and blow up. Oh my god. If we hit the sentry bomber, this would be easy.
Enemy units detected.
Okay, if
sir,
this was...
We are ready for the next move.
We are ready for the next mirage. If we were live, I would so seriously cast a vote for... God damn, another shogun. Take it out.
They will no longer be a threat.
Let me show you around.
What do you want me to do? Building. Who do you want me to kill? But if we would, if this was live right now, I would so get everyone to cast a vote on, like, if I should just run in there with the engineers and capture everything. Because that's what I'd like to do. Like, if they seriously gave us sentry bombers on this level, I would just fly about 8 over their base. And the King Onis can't kill all the engineers. They can't do it.
Allied Command is uploading emergency plans for the aircraft carrier. A unit is under attack. Unit lost.
Stand by for orders. Alright, so we've disabled that. Oh shit, Naginata.
Select target.
Come on, assault destroyers. You can do some damage, can't you?
Ready for you, man. Take their guns away.
Oh my god, they have oh my god, that's so many. We don't need two of those on that. Here. Are they just ramming into me? What the hell is going on? Alright, he's not. Holy shit balls. Okay. We are in a lot of trouble. Assault destroyers. If we lose our assault destroyers here, we might have to retrieve our hydrofoils.
Let's have a good time.
Oh, thank you, hydrofoils. Okay.
Hydrofoil, let me show you around. Of course, my friend.
Building. Building.
Oh man, what would I do without these? Oh shit, hold on, we should probably have.
A unit is under attack.
Damn it all! Alright, Hydrofalls, you're gonna have to retreat, shit! There's just too many of them! Fuck. Alright, do we have surveillance sweep? We have advanced. Let's go with Time Bomb, why not?
Time Bomb ready.
Alright, so first little offensive didn't really work out. We need to get on land, and we need to get on land now. We need to start setting up a barracks.
What we gotta do?
How many assault destroyers do we have? We have 3. Okay.
Our base is under attack.
As long as it's not a Shogun, we should be fine. You can keep attacking. Oh no, hold on. Let's see if we can actually get them to just crash and burn against these. There
you
go.
Insufficient funds.
I like this one.
Oh, there's a little orange on the map. Tsunami tank. Okay, my defense turrets can take care of that. I wasn't expecting him to have so many Naginatas. I'm actually really impressed with that.
Destroyer standing by.
All right, time bomb. Oh god, I said time bomb.
Select location.
Stand by for orders. Copy that, Helmsman.
I deployed.
Insufficient funds. Our ally is under attack. Surgical strike ready.
Have a nice day. I've only played this game on the console edition, and the timer actually used to be built into the bomb. I wasn't hanging over it, so that was actually a pleasant surprise. We are out of money. Holy shit, that's really bad. Come on. Just imagine how bad this would be if we didn't have hydrofoils just disabling all their shit.
Enemy base detected.
Alright.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, good.
Well,
alright, destroy the prospector.
Ah, yes.
We're gonna leave this because we're gonna cap it. Save myself a little bit of money.
Of course, my friend.
Insufficient funds.
Let's see what she can
our
do.
Base is under attack.
Alright, he must have a naval yard somewhere up here.
Blast them. Come down from there.
Sweet Jesus, he's got a lot of troops.
They don't belong here.
Keep loading those guns.
A unit is under attack.
We'll send them
away. We're not done with them. Set the runner.
Maybe it would have been better if I had sent just an entire army of assault destroyers.
Insufficient funds.
I like this one.
Soviets, how's it going for you? Wow, they're actually getting shit done. Maybe I'm just bad at this game. Target. Says everyone ever. Goddamn. Prospector's taking his sweet damn time.
Enemy base detected.
They're not getting past this ship. Seal those tread ports.
I think we might have actually done something good. Did they take out that second naval yard? They did! Holy shit! Alright, establish a...
My forces will be there shortly.
Alright, good. We have one assault destroyer at base. Fine, he can stay there.
What we gotta do?
He's just setting up his base. We'll soon have
let
a barracks on the land.
Let's see what
I think we're actually doing too. I don't think we're doing too badly here. I mean, we are assaulting a Death Star, pretty much. There they are. That's where he's getting all of his Naginatas from. It always is a little bit more challenging when they do replenish their troops. Not enough like campaigns realize that. All right, so there's one core. Where's actually the entrance? Is there an entrance on the side here? I know there's one in the front.
A unit is under attack.
It shall be done.
Insufficient funds.
Alright, we only need one on defense. You can go back here. Ready for land. Damn it! They used my thing. Never mind. Alright, let's try and get a barracks. Building.
On hold. Cancelled.
Destroyer standing by.
Insufficient funds.
They're not getting past this ship.
Okay, we've got five assault destroyers here. We've got hydrofoils. We've got a time bomb. We've got another. We've got cryo shot. Although at this point. No, we're going to go with cryo shot because I want surveillance. Ready. Sorry. Barracks is finally here. Oh, thank goodness. Options. Oh, my beautiful engineers, I've missed you. We're going to cap you. Actually, we're going to get two. Okay, now we're going to build
an air base.
We don't really need.
Use your engineers to capture the fortress reactors. They'll overload the cores, making them unstable. With both reactors simultaneously destabilized, the fortress power system will reach critical mass. Construction complete. Our ally is under attack.
Jet ski!
Oil derrick captured.
There he goes, okay. Let's order him around so the thing doesn't run him over. Airbase can go on water, so I'm just going to keep it there, though.
New construction options.
We can't get sentry bombers. We do get access to the.
Access to construct the sentry bomber. With it, we can drop bombs or infantry.
We can build sentry bombers. Yes, finally, I've waited so long to do this. Okay, the sentry bombers essentially bombing like huge bombers. But well, who would have thought they're called sentry bombers? But they can also parachute in infantry, and they are my favorite unit. We're gonna make so many. We're gonna blot out the sun, and we're just gonna capture everything. They are expensive, so you do sort of want to return them to base, but it's not essential.
I'm here if you need me.
It totally isn't essential. Alright, we're gonna cap this as soon as the prospector goes in, so we get ourselves a nice free prospector, and...
Got the plans right here.
Enemy
thank you
captured.
Very much.
New construction options.
Okay, I just realized we need to cancel that. We need to cancel
on
it.
Hold. Cancelled. Enemy base detected. Building. Building. Repairing.
Assault destroyer, take them to the waters. Send them to hell.
Alright. Base defended. Are they attacking us complete. Up here? Thank you, Russian infantry. Well, let's build a few flak troopers. Okay. This is what I mean by you have to be prepared for everything, because the AI is such a cheeky little bastard. So, a huge setback with the allies is that when you build expansions, you actually have to upgrade them individually. So, we have to get heightened clearance for this again. If I had got max clearance at our base, it wouldn't have applied right to our airbase because it's in a different area, which is really annoying, but eh, whatever.
Ready for you, man.
Okay, Operation Human Shield is commencing again.
Detected.
Take that position.
New construction options.
I am so glad. Actually, they have these huge artillery cannons, don't they? Shit.
Our ally is under attack. Select target. Select location.
Okay, fuck it. We're gonna charge. We're gonna just try our best. We do have five assault destroyers. They should be enough.
Take their guns away. What you gonna do with that, huh?
Yeah, douche. I just realized we're supposed to make biscuit. We haven't made our attack dog yet. Our force wave artillery should actually be firing. Count ourselves lucky, I guess. Okay, the hydrofoil says scrambled dem eggs. I kid you not. You guys heard it. You guys were here. See ya. See ya. Okay. Okay, we are making progress. What is this? Oil derrick? Or Soviets are going for that. Okay. Alright, we cannot get the sentry bomber yet. God damn it. Biscuit, we're making you.
Training.
I'm not really sure how best to assault this now.
Yes, sir. We are
I want surveillance sweep so I can see what's here. Although he's got nothing but force wave artillery guns. Got King Onis running around everywhere. Okay, we need to plan my glorious engineer drop. The most glorious parachute drop since D-Day. Okay, so... It's gonna cost us a lot of money. It's gonna cost... We need four sentry bombers. Four sentry bombers. That's $2,000 each.
Building.
We're gonna need...
We are here and ready to do what is necessary.
That means we're gonna need... Oh, actually, I think once detected. You capture the cores, you need to hold him for an X number of... Oh, damn it. We're gonna have to drop in regular infantry as well. That's annoying. That really is annoying. Damn it all. Okay.
Surveillance sweep ready. Select location. Construction complete.
Yeah, surveillance sweep. Upgrade look how fast complete. These jet fighters
new
are.
Construction options.
All right, nothing is in the bay. He's got anti-aircraft things. These things are set to anti-aircraft, so they will kill our passengers. But actually, this would be a great place to drop.
Surgical strike ready. Time bomb ready.
See, I don't want to destroy the artillery pieces. I want to destroy the AA turrets. Can we
select
do this
target.
In the dark? Oh, we can't. Alright, so I think I'm going to have one bomber drop in here, capture all those power plants. Another one to cap his refineries. Okay, this is... We're going to lose a lot of money here, aren't we? Okay. We have Biscuit wagging his tail.
What's the next play?
Okay, and now engineer time. Maybe we should make another barracks. That constant tick down of resources
building.
Being made.
Just give us a target and we're on our way.
Training.
Nothing says all American like a sentry bomber. Just give us a target, we're on our way. Well, boys, I reckon this is it. There's really no need for us to risk any of our navy now. It's essentially just containment until the bombardment kicks in.
Just give us a target and we're on our way.
And with our third refinery, it's actually been enough. Surprisingly, it's actually been enough.
A unit is under attack.
And see you later, tsunami tank.
Just give
training.
Us a target and we're on our way.
Okay, maybe we'll... Yeah.
Our time as always.
We're gonna have two bombers full of engineers, civilian and then we're gonna have the rest full of peacekeepers. Actually, we're gonna need javelin troopers because they send armor, don't they? God damn it.
A unit is under attack.
Just give us a target and
hey
we're
there,
on
command.
Our way.
On time as always. Hello? Hello? I'm listening, sir.
Okay, now time for the peacekeepers. Actually,
training.
We'll make three and then two javelin. Oh.
On hold. Cancelled.
On time as always.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
This is not going to work. This has been heralded as the greatest... Actually, this thing is the Death Star of the Sea, and we're launching a bombing run. Are we Luke's... We're Rogue Squadron, I've just realized. How has it taken me this long? What are you doing with your Sputnik? Okay, well, whatever.
Jeff, right here.
Peacekeeper, ready for contact.
On time
Peacekeeper, ready for contact.
A unit is under attack.
Tools ready. Hey there,
I have the tools. Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Enemy base detected.
Keeping the peace.
Jeff, on deck.
Lost.
You're not lost.
Ready, sir. Ready,
holy
sir.
Shit!
What you gonna do with that?
Hydrofoils, what are you just standing there for? Do stuff. Damn it, we can't lose assault destroyers. These things are expensive and I haven't made anything else. Ah, crap. Where has he made this from? Where's his navy? It's really strange that they just popped out of nowhere. Where is he getting them from?
Armor spots. Standing by.
Just give us the order.
Just give us the order.
Coming in loud and clear. Ready to do what needs to be done. Come in, HQ.
Earn your salary, men.
Come on, assault destroyers. Kill them already, please.
A collector is under attack. We've lost a collector.
Of course.
Building.
Finally. Yep. Jesus Christ.
My forces are where you
requested.
Okay. I know everyone's thinking it, so I'm just gonna say it. This bombing run will not work. He's got far too many AA turrets. We'll do another surveillance sweep really quickly.
Select location. Enemy base detected.
Okay.
Sentry here, I'm all ears.
Oh, I mean, okay.
Fine as cream gravy.
Okay, go that way.
Coming in loud and clear.
Okay, we're gonna have to... This is like a strategic bombing run. We're having to go round the enemy's defenses. This isn't even for the main objective, I've just realized. Like, this is to capture the rest of their buildings. This isn't even to get the objective. Okay, get ready, get ready. First power drop of the Let's Play. And...
Our ally is under attack.
I'm listening, sir.
Enemy building.
What? Wait, what?
Okay.
Mine is cream gravy.
Okay. Oh shit, what are you doing? I didn't know I sent in the second plane. Shit.
Engineer on duty. I have the tools.
Enemy building captured.
Engineering.
New construction.
A king already can run over units? Alright, well, we learned something today.
Select target.
They're counting on us, boys.
A unit is under attack.
Copy them new coordinates.
Well, we've got three engineers just stranded. We sent one bomber in we didn't even realize. They lost a war factory at least.
We've got our mission.
Actually, I just realized what we can do. I just realized these things are bombers as well.
Well, boys, I reckon this
just
is
give
it.
Us the order.
Doggone it, they're firing at us.
And we lost a sentry bomber before I could even get the guys out. Sad face.
Confirmed. En route.
A unit is
on
the
perimeter. Oh, okay.
Confirmed. On point. Neutralize them.
Select target.
Does this freeze power plants?
Come a little closer.
Unit lost.
Holy shit, we did it.
Surveillance sweep.
Go, we've got... Wait, what the hell? They got lightsabers?
This one's on me.
Alright, never mind, he's dead. Alright, let's try that again. Do we have any sentry bombers that survived? Nope, he actually took the time to destroy my refineries. Okay. I don't want to send in my AI teammate. I really don't want to send them in. And the reason for that is because he's just going to lose all of his units if I do tell him to do that, and he's essentially my shield against a naval counter-assault. Speaking of which, we never actually did find out where he's getting his navy from. So...
Enemy infiltrator detected.
He's got another MCV that... He has so much shit! I'm pretty sure we could have just landed a prospector on there already, made a bunch of war factories and just charged, but... I want to use bombers and I want to use engineers. That's the way I do
just
things.
Time bomb ready. Surgical strike ready.
At least we got all of our airstrikes ready.
Yo, that zone's mine.
Standing by. Confirmed. That's affirmative right here.
What's the next play?
Just give us the order.
Okay. Planning our next assault.
Just give us a target and we're on our way.
Select target.
Can we kill them? Very nice.
Training.
Just give us a target and we're on our way. Coming in loud and clear. Sentry here, I'm on.
Okay, we're gonna do this properly now.
On time as always. Alrighty then. I won't be
late.
They're
counting on us, boys.
Okay, if we distract him with the... Alright, fuck it, just go there.
Arms on the march.
Our ally is under attack. Cryoblast ready.
He has so many anti...
Enemy base detected. Select location.
On time as always.
Select target.
On time as always.
I can set up a forward base on the floating island fortress. I await your order.
I figured you would have done that already. Okay, we're doing it.
Coming in loud and clear.
Roger, coming here,
in loud and clear.
Okay, he's got loads of anti-air turrets, but we're just gonna try and punch through and see how well
we
get on.
I'm ready.
Surveillance sweep
ready. Just give us the order.
Keep going. Stay on target. Stay on target. Stay on target. And release.
We got clearance, gentlemen.
Confirmed.
And he has rocket angels. Are you for the real?
We're taking fire.
He has rocket angels, the best infantry that they get.
Oh, horse feathers, they're on to us.
How can I help?
talk to me. Peacekeeper, ready for contact.
Enemy building captured. One reactor has been captured and destabilized. Both reactors must be captured.
Can we...
is under attack.
Ban is green, green.
Okay. I don't know if we do have to hold it for a certain amount of time.
Yes, sir.
Soviet troops are just getting wrecked, but we're just going to punch in and see what happens. We're going to punch through and see what happens. I can't believe he sent rocket angels, though. They can hit aerial targets and ground targets, can't they? That's not fair.
Come in, HQ. Copy them.
Is there a safe troop? Nope, we need it.
The
it's right.
Reactor it was... has corrected itself. You'll need to send in another engineer.
Yep, I know.
Roger that. You can count on us.
A unit is under
attack. Keep them resupplied from the air.
Wilco. Yes, sir. Just give us the order.
Damn it, return to base.
Unit
return
lost.
To base. Ready to do what needs to be done. Confirmed, HQ.
Unfortunately, they dropped their payload like a carpet.
Our ally is under attack. Time bomb ready.
Get the heck out of here.
Okay.
Building.
Strike three.
A unit is under attack. Training. Training.
Javelin, right here. Javelin, on deck.
Okay, how's this position looking? They're defending pretty... Oh god, we should probably keep our engineers. Holy shit, we have four engineers there. I thought I had more infantry there. Shit, no. And there's a King Oni there, of course. Of course.
Enemy building captured.
Motherfucker. There. I hit him intense, because that'll work, right? Christ in heaven.
Advanced aeronautics upgrade authorized.
It's actually working. They're healing faster than they can destroy it. If we can land in reinforcements quick enough, we've actually got this. We need more peacekeepers.
What's the situation? Hey, man.
Training.
Oh, man, I'm certainly taking...
Training.
Oh, making a dog's dinner out of this.
The unstable reactor has corrected itself. You'll need to send in another engineer.
A unit is under attack.
Alright, let's just focus on landing troops to secure said generators. I think that's probably the best bet.
Enemy base detected.
We've made a base up there. I did tell them to set up a base on the floating fortress, did I not? I'm pretty sure I did.
You can count on us.
And drop. Three sentry bombers should be enough for this.
Well, boys, I reckon this is it.
I reckon it is too. This should be enough. Of course it is. Alright, see if you can make it back to base.
I'll admit, you're good. I'm impressed.
You're good.
But we aren't done just yet. Keep pushing forward.
So we actually have two engineers here, and actually putting them in the tents was enough. I still don't believe that was the case. I still don't believe we did that. That was actually a really smart play on my part, just using their special ability. We actually kept them safe. Oh man. Imagine if the Death Star run did actually go this way.
What's the next play?
Okay, they're being repaired.
Hey, man.
A unit is under
attack. On time as always.
Building.
On time as always.
Unit lost.
Well, you... Damn it, King Oni! It's a fucking King Oni! Surgical give me a break!
Select target.
They can just run over all my inventory. That's totally not fair.
Keep the pressure on him.
And then he just bails. What the hell?
Hey there,
yeah, we're gonna send in Beskut.
Alright, coach. Arm response.
Need a repair.
Alright, this is the most ragtag airdrop ever.
That's affirmative.
Even the piece. I have the tools. Engineer on duty. Okay.
Fucking. Oh, the Soviet infantry are in my way. Why are they all.
Oh, hi.
Ah, fuck it. Alright, here we go. Okay, as long as we still have the tents here. Okay, good. They're still up. We should do this. We should be able to do it with this run.
Enemy base detected.
Natasha's going in. Good luck with that.
Ready to do what needs to be done.
Try and get out of range of those freaking AA turrets. You gotta love these sentry bombers. They're actually pretty damn sturdy.
Under attack.
You count on us.
As I say that, they got wrecked.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Enemy engineer detected.
We could actually totally take out this MCV in the process.
Enemy infiltrator detected.
Confirmed, HQ. We'll go.
And power drop, power drop, power drop.
Select target. Select target.
I don't know. I don't care if you're not an engineer. You're getting in there. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh shit! 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 Shit!
He's Specify. Tactical
unit. Oh shit.
A unit is under
once
attack.
Once they.
Our ally is under attack.
Please get in. Okay, good. Go, 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 go. We got 12 seconds, go! Oh, we did it! We did it! Albeit amidst the worst circumstances ever.
Excellent work, Commander. I had no doubt that our coalition would prove to be successful.
I love his grin. You know he's just planning something sinister behind it. He's such a two-face. It's the greatest thing ever. Okay. That was the end of episode 5. Man, I do like using those sentry bombers. I love it when those engineers work out. It's just fun to drop in that many truths, but oh my goodness. It is easy to defend against, and with rocket angels and AA turrets and all that other bollocks we have to put up with. Oh man, that was some serious shit. Next time, and I kid you not, the next level is the reason why I wanted to do this. It is the best level in the game. It is my favorite. It is so good. I'm Rude Devil. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Please stay tuned for the next one because honestly, it is such a fantastic level. I'll see you next time. Goodbye. God, this music is really good, isn't it?